All right, do we want to try the capstone at level 69? It's telling me I could do it. But I can't teleport there. I mean, great. I also need to do these whispers. The Grim Favors. Let's try it. Let's try it. Why not? Then we can go to tier 4 and see how bad it's gonna be. And get destroyed. This is probably gonna be a bad idea. This dog's just following me along. Coming through. I don't think I'll have to fight anything down here. Oh, nope, I lied. It's like, maybe I won't have to fight and I can stay on my horse. But... excuse you. Coming through. Let's see how this goes. Oh boy.
This place is cursed.
I know it is. I've been here before. Okay. Can't go that way, apparently. I have to do something else. Where are you running off to, buddy? Where are you running off to? Excuse you. It's rude to attack people while they're doing stuff. A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff's happening. Oh, almost got feared. Who's the one doing the fearing here? It's you. Ow. Yeesh. Why are you hit so hard? Holy smokes! My gosh, man. That took me down to half health with one hit. Yeesh. Sleep, go to sleep. think if we can make it to world tier 4, we might get some better gear. No, you guys go right ahead and explode. Thank you very much. Sleep. Need to pay attention to Roth and his vigor here. Never mind. Killed him. I was going to say I want to use Blood Mist to take this guy out, but never mind. Guessing that's going to open something else. Right that way. Just a guess. Can't go that way. You have to go all the way around, I'm guessing. Holy smokes, that poison. Poison is nutty. Man. Our poison res needs to be way higher. Just follow me. These are their basic attacks, doing like half my health in one hit. It's crazy. And they're only a level higher than me, that's the sad part. We can do some damage, I'll tell you that, but we cannot take it much. As soon as we lose health, we're in trouble, because there goes our overpower. I think it's, it might be best if we look at, not in damage reduction, that's the word I was looking for. Get as much damage reduction as we can get. Just flat damage reduction, not to close enemies or distant enemies, but just flat damage reduction. Ooh, hit all kinds of wrong buttons there. I guess I did it. Interesting. That's rude. There's nothing even there. What is happening? Glitched. Nope, you go this way. Let's see what this does. Yeah, opens this way. Alright. Squeaky mouse will, squeaky mouse will. How you doing? Got enough help? Sheesh. Hit hard. Go to sleep. Q, and before I could even hit Q, I died. Guy hit like a truck. I'm on my way over here. Makes no sense. Why'd it put me way over here? Is that really the last checkpoint? You'd think putting that in the thing would be the last checkpoint, and opening that would be the last checkpoint. Interesting. No wonder they hit so stinking hard. Holy moly. I was just sitting here thinking, you know, one level makes that much of a difference? Why are they hitting so hard with a one level difference? Well, that explains it. Yeah. It's still rising. Holy moly. You need to stay away from his shadow. It's like double the damage. There we go. Holy moly. This is insane. And of course, I'm way back over here. This thing is stupid. Curse of the weak. Oh, yeah. The damage you take from enemies by 1%, stacking up to 50 times. 50% damage bonus. Like, what? Jeez, that's crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm just trying to see what we have here. Let's do armor. dodge. Oh, nope, you can't do both. Okay. Well, we'll just do dodge then. It's not gonna do much for us, but whatever. Into focus mode. We gotta be in focus mode here. Because, holy moly. It hit so stinking hard. We're gonna open with Blood Mist. Bone Storm, Blood Mist, drop, that, Bone Storm, bam. Ow. Do you hit so hard? It's like all my attacks do nothing. Holy cow. That was just one. I'm pretty sure there was another guy, yeah. Sheesh. That was nutty. Explode! 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 Can't dodge, I can't do anything. Why do they hit so hard? Oh, this is a bad idea to be in here. It now. Question is, where is the thing? I need to find the urn. Oh, hey, there's the urn. Explode. Oh, yeah, of course you're gonna be guarded. Why wouldn't you be? At least we leveled up. Not well, paragon point. Much. Don't have enough willpower yet to get the 12% shadow resistance, but whatever. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Here we go. Oh, Elias. What's he doing? Oh, I see now. Ow. Whoa. Thank you for shield. Oh, I didn't have enough to get Rothless finger. Come on, he's almost dead. go, boys. Let's go. We did it. We have tier 4 unlocked. Oh, man. That was rough. That was really rough. Is that a sign to what tier 4 is? If so, we're in trouble. I was like, where's Kyova Shed? Alright, first let's go through our inventory here. Probably all junk. First I gotta lag for like 20 minutes. Give me a second. Alright, I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. Now I'm getting a bunch of daggers. Of course I am. And they're all trash. All junk.
Well struck.
A lot of people in here right now.
Let's go salvage. Come back if you need work.
Let's go storage real quick. Gyms tab, drop all that off. I need to take that aspect off. Let's go do that real quick. Looks like my horse is still there. Oh, I can't because it's imprinted. Well, that kind of sucks. It almost makes me want to keep the shield until... There's got to be a way to lock equipment. There has to be. I want to lock it so I don't accidentally sell it. We get a lot of attack power, that's for sure, but... Don't know if it's worth it. Anyway, let's go swap over to tier 4 and get our butts kicked. clicking. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? I was about to say here. No. I did the capstone dungeon. Don't tell me I didn't. I'm not doing it again. Okay. What are we gonna do here? Only gonna be level 73 to do the next one. What'd you even get out of the next one? I don't even know what you would get out of the next. Okay, whatever. We're gonna go do a dungeon, just a normal one, just to see what it's like in tier 4, and we can get some grim favors out of it too. If we can even beat the thing. Might not be able to beat it. Excuse you. Can I get, ancestral gear now? Is that what you get in tier 4? I don't remember. I didn't read the little thing. I should have read it. Sh- should have refilled my pots. Well, you still hit hard and you also have a lot of health. Boy, smokes. My health's been all standing and stuff that he's shooting out. Jeez. That's, Vigo. Vigo. One of those two names. We're definitely doing enough damage. It's just, I just don't know how long we can last. I don't know if I would've made that one without, that shrine. Shrine definitely helped. Ooh, artillery. All right, gonna be quick here. Even with artillery going. Hey buddy, I'm over here. You missed. Take out one. It's at least a start. Sleep. Thank you. Sheesh. Nothing interesting. Archers. That's exactly why I hate the archers. Their pushback's ridiculous. Holy moly. Oh yeah, bow. Great. Very helpful. Ow. Man. It's so hard. Wasn't even standing in it. Ugh. It's a chore. I'm dead. I'm alive right now. Holy smokes, how did I survive that? I have no earthly idea. Oh boy, that was dumb. Should have killed these guys first. Nope, fear worked out for me that time. Not that time. I wasn't even in it! Wasn't even standing in it! Oh, it's poison, no wonder. So dead, man. I'm completely out of potions. Holy sweet babies. How in the world or am I gonna beat that? I gotta go to town first. I gotta repair. Okay, I can't go to town. How's this fair? How's this fair? How is this fair? Literally spawned on top of them. Go to sleep. What is this madness? They're just coming out of the ground. Come on. I need a repair. I mean, this kind of works out to my advantage, but barely. The reason barely is because I don't have to deal with 600 other ones. Of course I didn't massacre enough enemies, are you kidding me? Holy moly!